Hi guys, what's up? Welcome back. Another episode. Ray here. Days Gone Secret Ending Part 2. Tara. So far, wala akong progress sa Secret Ending. Hindi ko alam, wala akong idea paano gagawin, saan pupunta, paano i-engage yung mission. So, for the meantime, side quest muna. So, hopefully, ma-encounter ko progress para sa secret ending. Sana pala pinindot ko na kanina to. Ang tagal pa naman mag-load na ito. Anyway, bear with me. Just gonna check my phone. Tagal ng loading time. Yun. So, let's go. So far, ang ginagawa kong side quest is horde killing. Naubos ko yung mga horde. Uy! Hindi ko pa tapos to. Daling wolf, natakot din yung mga wolf. Tumakbo. Thank you.
Punat.
Ay, putik. Ang daming screamer. Marami pa yata sa loob ng cave. Daya, hindi pala nag-save yung last ano ko. Yung last progress ko dito. Ubus na yung bala ko.
Scrap. Good. Oh, here we go. Good.
Guys, an excavation. Uy, may tao. Good luck sa inyo. Talino nyo. Word yan eh. up their own thing. Masyadong bahala eh. Kanino rin yung mga wolf eh, no? Bumalik eh. Takbo din siya. Na akong bahala. Anong pala doon? Nada. Inilag ka pa. Yes. Dudes. Favorite weapon.
Okay.
Weapon ko to eh. I need ammo.
Good.
No? Meron akong bagong storyline. Okay. Natin. Storyline. Saan yung bike ko? Baka ito na yung ano unang storyline para sa secret ending. So let's see. Pero dito sa tunnel sa akin ng police. Yeah. Halik. Doon na lang ako sa pump. Ako din na ano yun. Wala. Lagi ako nagkakamali ng daan. Okay, ano kayang gagawin? Sabihin nila si Iron Mike.
Hey.
Hey, Deku. Addie carved it herself. It's beautiful, right?
Thanks. Yeah, it was a piece of redwood that Mike kept in his room. He once told me that when things settled down, he was going to make something out of it, like a cribbage board.
Wait, a what? He doesn't play cribbage. Iron Mike played cribbage.
No, but that's the point. That there'd come a day when something like that mattered again.
Well, what does it say?
Yeah, don't look at me. I just carved it.
It's an old Hindu proverb. My mother taught it to me. It reads, rivers do not drink their own water, trees do not eat their own fruit, and clouds do not swallow their own rain. What great ones have is always for the benefit of others.
Yuma.
What do you think?
Well, coming from you, I think that would have meant a lot to him.
Yeah, I think if Mike were here, he would probably say something like, what the hell does that even mean? Come on.
Yeah, no, you're right. He would have said, what the hell does that mean?
Followed by, what the hell are you doing standing around here? The world ain't gonna save itself, god damn it. Get to work.
You're right again. Come on, guys, let's get to work. Oh, did I ever tell you about the time that Iron Mike saw Addie and I for the first time at the lodge in front of the fireplace?
Oh, this is funny.
Okay, so we were tangled up.
No. We were all up in it.
What?
Addie,
why?
For the first time, and Iron Mike comes out and he looks at us.
You can stop.
He has
I'm not cool.
You're such a pervert.
May ting talaga to si ano eh. Si Ricky pati si Deacon eh. So, cutscene lang ang binigay sa atin. No clue towards secret ending. Still, mga ngapa pa rin tayo. Anyway, lalabas din siguro kung meron man clue dyan or what. Enjoy na lang natin. Gawin. Side quest pa rin. Kaya lang, ulit. Itong storyline. So, we'll balik tayo sa Horde Killing.
You here to buy something?
Buzz.
You go through a lot of this shit, yeah?
Sana akong may upgrade sa bike ko. Max.
Okay.
So,
should have new shit later. Stop by.
Hey, Deke. How you been?
Blair, how's it going?
Good one. Yeah, good. Good choice. Yep. Okay. Good one. Yeah, good. All right. Hey, Deke. Be safe.
Hey, Deacon.
Hey, Deke, let me get the game.
Parang nag-dalag ng konti yung game ko.
Yeah. Cool.
Hey! Ulit ako. Ay, ito yung... Uy! Perfect. Daming ano rito ah.
Everything.
Oh, who knew?
Ito yung cave na gusto kong pasukin.
What did I and Mike say? He said that all these caves, they formed when lava flows, they hardened on the outside, but the lava still flowed like buried rivers. Yeah, why, crazy little son of a bitch.
Daddy, too important. Hey, anandun siguro sila sa ano? The river. Malapit na yung hold. Preplay na naman yung... Galing. Ha ha ha! Miss out. Wala dito, dito. Ah, baka nasa ibang pwesto. Okay.
Thank you.
Kevin, nakasabala ng Hurt. Part 2, episode 2, still no progress. Think hanggang dito na lang muna ulit. Uy, ayun! May ano? Wait. Ano natin yun? Baka si O'Brien yun. Tayo yung helicopter na. Wala na. Siguro flying around lang yun. Okay. Teka, nagluluts lang ako sa bed. Yeah, hanggang dito na lang. Again, see you sa next episode. Thanks for watching. Bye.